Hello again, Izzy at Digital Gojo Showrooms. Here we have a question about how to use the new Fujifilm X-T2 mirrorless camera. If this video helps you out, remember to hit us up with a like button underneath and subscribe to the channel for future unboxing sessions and tutorials, and also to share with fellow photographers. And don't forget, when in Miami, visit me at Digital Gojo Showrooms. How do I set my film simulation modes? Well, there's two ways. You can use the Q menu if you have these guys memorized. Notice how I can go ahead and change the different film types by checking right here. All I'm doing is turning the control wheel and then that sets it. But if you don't have these guys memorized, like obviously I don't, we're going to go in here and then go into the menu where it says film simulation. And here you have all the different settings. So there's your Provia, there's your Velvia, Astia, Classic Chrome, Professional Negative High, Professional Negative Standard, Acros for black and white, Monochrome with a green filter, and Sepia. So here are all your different film simulations all in one folder.